is April. Why is this happening? There should not be snow. While I'm talking, just enjoy these amazing pictures of my adorable little cat, Russell. So I just really want to quickly say, I'm really sorry I haven't gotten a lot of videos up in the past, like, week or so. And the reason is I actually joined a play, and we were really busy putting on the productions and making sure everything was perfect with a lot of practices, which is why I didn't have any time to make videos. So I'm really sorry about that. But I'm getting a couple videos up now. I'm doing the Hatchim eggs, which took a while because we had to wait for the eggs to hatch. And then I'll be doing a nail polish video today, which is right now. So please enjoy the video. Okay, so here are my nails before we start painting them. I had to clean them for the play. So they're nice and clean and everything. So my plan to paint them is I'm going to be covering them in white. I'll be using this white Essie here, not sponsored. And then I will be going over it with this red, and what I'll do is I'll use these Q-tips, and once this is completely dry, it has to be completely dry so it doesn't turn pink, I'll do like this sort of little spot where I don't paint over it, so there's like a triangle of white on the side. I'm pretty sure it's gonna look cool, let's just hope it's not a fail. So we just need to get the whole thing set up. So all the cups got broke, shards beneath our feet. Why the snow? Seriously? Sorry, you guys, never got to see the finished product. I took off the nail polish before I showed you because it was really bad and I just needed it off, and I forgot to record or take a picture of the nails, but it was definitely a fail. You'll never see on screen, not very pretty, but we sure know how to love.